Regardless, it's not our fault.
No, I know.
Like, even if we'd used our own ones, it's Scottish listeners. They're saying that their way is superior, but.
I mean, I get that they want it to be quick because it's vacant and they're spending money on insurance and checking it and whatnot and maintenance, but at the end of the day, everyone's going to have... They're not likely to find a buyer that's got cash that can just move in one day.
No.
People are going to have to sell their property or be part of a chain.
Because even if it was like someone in your mum's situation, for example, you still have to go through the legal
rigmarole. And all those questions that come up.
4 weeks. So there's not anything really that we could have done regardless.
No.
We're going as quick as we can.
I want to upgrade this road to 6 lane.
That would have been the same contract, though.
Yeah. Then again, Mum got sent her contract about 3 months ago.
Yeah, but still.
Yeah.
They are actually pushing it through for us, which is good.
Oh, nope, that's one way. Don't do that. There we go. Right, this has already been upgraded to that. That's cool.
I'm really anxious today.
Yeah. So, did a bit off stream. Oh my good lord, that's a lot of traffic build up. Why is there so much traffic build up all of a sudden? Where are these fucking buses coming from? Just to extend over here. I don't know what I'm gonna do over there just yet, but also I need to change this road so I can extend over here because I'm not gonna be able to open this tile up until after my next. The population milestone after my next, so that traffic's bugging me. Why is that? Actually, it's been so fucking long sorting out the traffic, and now this is happening.
Timer for 59 minutes.
the bus route on the corner that's doing it. I want to see if I can relocate it. I'll just move you. Pushing this out. Hopefully it doesn't flood any way downstream because we're pushing a large amount of water out. Let's just level this off nice and flat. Stop that. Why are they stopping there? Don't know. Need to clean it. Right. Yeah. Let's just do. Upgrade. What are you struggling with there? Oh my lord. Why are there so many fucking buses on the road? Don't do the 18 fucking vehicles. Right, just do 80%. Right, 20 vehicles. There doesn't need to be 20 fucking vehicles. Down to 70%. drop down to 8%. Out of this road. 1, 2, 3. That's a 3-lane, this is a 4-lane.
I don't know, I need to itch my eye a bit if I try and do it right now. My glasses get in the way. Can you take them off? Okay, I'm going to copy table. I always feel like sour fingers with these on.
I like rusty spoons. It's fucking free for all. Everyone go for it, gun it. Let's see how it goes. What the fuck are these buses waiting for? Why can't they? Okay, it's just despawning them. There we go. That's pushed it along a bit. There we go, better. You literally have a dedicated fucking bus lane. Go into the bus lane. You just go around in circles. Why are you going around in circles? It's clogging up. No! No! What is happening? Why is everything clogging up? My traffic has just gone to fucking shite. Why? The buses have killed me. They were supposed to save me. They were supposed to improve my traffic flow, not destroy it. That's not a good time. Right. Where's the stop? That's why. Right, move. Modify line.
Damn. I
wonder if
I understand why people do that.
Do people do that?
How have you not seen these videos, Dan?
I've not seen anyone throw shoes at a concert before.
Yeah, it happens.
So much fucking traffic gets sent in from these roads. Tell you what. You know what? No. I'm not taking any more, you bastards. What are they providing to the bloody town? Nothing. It's traffic. It's just doubling the spawns. Might as well just have the one singular road to nowhere. Alright. How much traffic is still there despite the fact it's deleted any more coming in. At least that road's cleared up a bit. This road's all cleared up a bit, slightly, despite a few backlogs. I need to put another road. Let's just do this quickly. One way. A three lane one way road. Curve it. Off here. Set the game. Right, first thing's first, highway. upgraded it. Oh, it doesn't auto save. Never mind.
Thank you. Thank you.